are unique. And people who don't know God, they're unique too, but they fall into three categories. They might have a good life. I don't really need God. I keep shaking with this thing. But they don't really need God. Or maybe there's the people that have good effort. Well, I'm just going to try. I'm going to be religious, and that'll get me to God. Or then there's those people, they're like burning buildings because they don't think God cares. And their life is just constantly burning up all of the time. And you might walk by the street and you're not like a good Samaritan. You see their life is burning up and you don't want to stop and help them. You don't want to take oxygen to them. You don't really want to help them. You just want to keep on going. And sometimes with all the pain and the tragedy they've had in the past or the pain and tragedy they have now, they just get into addictions and their life is messy. Satan has a hold on them and he's just grabbing them and he's got them. I've just got to keep moving. But you have to keep moving. Are you going to go rescue them? Are you going to take oxygen to them? I'm just going to put this mask on because when you go and rescue them, you've got to take oxygen to them. You've got to take life to them. This is kind of what it's like. You're taking life because you don't want to go into that burning building without it. Because you might share the oxygen with them and you grab them up and you take them out of that burning building and you're going to carry them out. But some people on addictions, you got to go.
Maybe.
Okay.
Is it still? If you want, I can just turn that off.
You need to bring oxygen to those people. Their lives are suffocating. And you could get sucked into that lifestyle too. But if you bring them oxygen, carry them out, you can rescue them. Rescue them for Jesus' sake. But sometimes people want to go back into the burning building. They run back in because they can't get off these addictions. But God can help them. God loves the unlovely. He gives hope to the hopeless. He gives joy to the depressed. And you're the fireman. You're the Christian fireman who can go in there and bring those things to those burning people.